I'm picking it up.
I gotta close this.
Oh my god!
What is it?
Hi!
Hi.
Welcome to our channel. We are the crazy family.
Today we're going to do a challenge. We're gonna do the what's in my mouth challenge. Yeah, it can be whatever we want. So we're gonna be in teams of two, but it can only be food sustenance.
Yes,
just food.
Substance. We went to Target, and while we were there, we saw Brent Rivera.
She's not lying.
We saw Brent Rivera and Shane Mendes, Allen, and Alex Stokes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Shane Mendes from...
No, it's Shane Mendes.
I'm sorry, I thought it was Brotherhood.
I mean, but that's not the point of why we went to Target. We went to Target because we picked our four foods.
Yeah. Vente, Giselle, vamos a comprar las tres cosas que vamos a darles al otro equipo. I find something that the kids are gonna love. Sardines. Shh. Giselle, so what is the next item, the next food that you decide? It's your turn.
These olives.
Ah, okay. They.
I don't like them. I think they're nasty.
They're gonna like it. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
All right, Thea. What's our next food?
Oh my God, Giselle, I feel so bad. Are you sure you want to give something like this?
Yeah. Oh,
mignon. Mignon with the steak sauce. We can add the steak sauce on the plate.
Okay.
Okay.
It turns out they don't have sardines. Kind of bummed. Come on. What is that? Anchovies. Ew. This those is are nasty. Gross. Okay, I'll switch this. Okay, I'm getting these. I don't know. I think I've seen this.
Pedigrees.
Chicken and rice. Pedigree. Mushrooms. And this.
Okay. He has got dog food, huh?
You cheater.
Two, three, rock, paper, scissors.
Ah, no, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ah, we won.
So the rules are of the game, they have to guess what the food is. And if they guess it right,
yes,
they win a point.
Okay, fine. You have to at least chew it for 5 seconds.
No, one time.
5 seconds.
One time.
5 seconds.
One time.
Five.
Okay. Here it is, it's in front of you guys.
Yes.
Is it on the spoon?
Yes.
Is it on the spoon?
Yes.
I don't like this, but
no,
this is an olive. This is a black olive.
You're supposed to chew it.
The next one's good. I hate olives.
What is this?
Oh my god. Okay, grab the spoon. Grab the spoon. Oh my god, this is nasty, you said. No, it smells like tuna.
You guys can't smell it.
Yes?
No, you can't.
It's dog food!
Yeah, you're using cheese.
It's dog food! It's dog food!
You have to put it in your mouth.
No. Hey, let me do it! What if I get
I'm gonna put it in the mouth!
You have to!
Okay, one, two, three!
The next one's...
But this night, guys.
Here you go, here's
you
the next one.
You guys can't smell it, you guys just have to eat it. Giselle.
Plastic.
Ah! ¿Qué es esto?
¿Qué es esto?
I have to pick it up.
Agarra con los dedos.
Oh my god!
What is it?
This
I
is
don't want to fight it with my hands!
This is this is dog food too. Put it in your mouth.
I like mushrooms.
The last one, the fish one, was an artichoke.
Oh my artichoke. God.
What? Anchovy?
Can
an anchovy?
Can we come out? Can I'm coming around?
I'm coming around. Mushrooms are good. Why'd you guys get mushrooms?
Oh my god.
Ew.
Okay, you guys.
Can I grab it?
Wait. Okay. Ahora sí.
You can grab this with your
this food, one. This
food is number one.
Food yes. Number one.
What is it?
Ew! Why is it jelly?
Ew!
Come on. Come on.
Yes, let's go.
Es lichi.
Es lichi. Jelly.
No, pues ustedes sabrán lo que van cuando tengan su respuesta. When you guys have your answer, just tell us. What is it, Mary?
Lichi jelly.
What is it, Luis?
No sé qué fruta es ya.
Okay. One, two, three, again. What, the last time. What is it?
Lichi jelly.
Okay. Luis, what is it, Luis? Okay, you guys are wrong.
What
the answer is wrong. No, we tell you later.
It's right? Jelly.
Okay, but we tell you later.
But we got it right.
Yeah. Okay, this one. Here you go. Mm-hmm. Enjoy it.
Look. It's also jelly.
Okay. It's on the spoon.
Mm. You can't smell it.
My mom smelled it.
They're cheaters. Don't be cheaters.
Eat it, Mary.
Mary, it's on the spoon already.
Come on. Yes, ya está en la tu cuchara. Chupa, muerda la cuchara.
Just eat it.
It's like tuna or something.
Just eat it.
Come el perro, va.
It's dog gato. Food. Or cat food. Gato, wait.
Perro. Come on.
Oh, I can't.
Do it. Eat it.
Está bueno, ¿no?
Ooh, Luis, did you put it in your mouth?
He's actually eating it.
What is it? ¿Qué es, María?
It's cat food.
Sí, tía.
Cat food.
Sí, tía.
Estamos para acá para que
sí, tía, porque el perro no se pierde.
Cat
tía.
Food, okay. Una buena. Una buena y una mala.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Aquí está.
Ya está en la cuchara.
Tomás, ya está en la cuchara.
No, no se le mueva.
This is dog food.
This is dog food. You have to try it. You're supposed to try it.
I'm only gonna put it in my mouth.
Tienes que porque me dan cosas buenas, Cristiana.
It's dog food. I put it on my lips.
You guys have to put it in your mouth.
I put it in my mouth. Is it still on my spoon?
Man, the beans.
Come on, it's not what it smells. It's what we have in our mouth.
Mom, you smelled it. Stop.
But I put it in my mouth. Everything.
Not everything. It's dog food. I already guessed it.
It's a
perro. That comida perro.
Yeah, you have a right. They have two rights, one wrong.
Alright, last one.
Okay, last one. This one right here, you have to use your fingers.
Use your fingers.
Yes.
Oh no, pues. Oh, this is como.
Why is everything so slimy?
You guys can't eat it.
Tía, tiene huesitos, tía. Tía, es algo de pescado, tía, creo.
¿Qué?
Sardina. It sardina.
It is.
Sardina. O algo así. Tía.
It's tuna.
Sí, pues sí, tía.
What is it?
Pescado, tía, sardina.
No, it's not sardines.
No, what is it?
Pero es pescado, tía.
Okay, pero what kind of
fish? Is it?
You guys have to decide what is it.
Not exactly. It's salmon.
No, no es salmón.
It's salmon.
No.
It's either salmon or tuna.
Pónganse de acuerdo. Una.
It's salmon. It's salmon. It's salmon. Salmon.
Bueno, pues.
Salmon. Is that right?
Yes.
What is it?
Tuna?
Sardina.
Yes, sardina. Oh. You guys lost.
La tuna es más grande y el salmón también.
You guys do? Bad too.
Are we done? Are we done?
Yes, yes. Okay, but anyways, guys, you guys are losers, so we're gonna pick your punishment for you guys. Okay? And what we decide, tell them what we decide.
So we decided to get every little thing on both teams, blend them, and you guys have to drink.
Let you drink a shot of this nasty stuff. Enjoy it, you guys. So,
on the count of three.
No, no, it's mal, tía.
That's because you like the sardines.
Yeah, and you like dog food and cat food and
everything.
You know what we would do it
with
you
guys.
What are you crazy?
I don't know. Let's do it.
Okay, pues ya, pues ya, sin miedo. Uno, dos, tres.
Okay, fine. I'll let you pour it on my hair.
Okay.
But outside.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I prefer that than drinking it.
Well, that's the end of this.
You really stink.
Dude, that looks like puke. Alright, that's the end of this What's in My Mouth challenge. If you guys like the video, please like and subscribe. Please hit those comments down below.
Yes, guys, I hope you guys like this video. This is really nasty. Oh. You don't want to smell it. Maria stinks. So,
bye.
Bye, guys. See you next video. We love you.